got a very special guest in studio with me. We just found out some fun information. As you know, we always have Feel Good Fridays. Tomorrow is going to be a best of Feel Good Friday, so we're going to have snippets from all of our Feel Good Fridays you can tune into and hear about that with some Christmas music themed around it. Merry Christmas to everybody out there. But in the context of a Feel Good Friday, it's Christmas. It's just nice to hear great, fun, heartwarming stories. We just had some pretty exciting news about a young lady, Sierra Abel, in our office today. And I don't want to steal her thunder, but I'm going to let her share the story and tell you even something else, that there's a couple pretty important people in her life that have no idea. They have zero idea what she's about to tell us. And so, Sierra, I want to start by saying congratulations and thanks for coming in.
Oh, thank you.
So tell us the story. And if you want to speak to your mom and dad are watching right now at We the People TV, right?
Yes, they are. So, I've been trying to get them to watch.
Mr. and Mrs. Abel, welcome. And thanks for tuning in.
Yeah, they have no idea that why I was so adamant at having them watch me right now. But mom, dad, I got engaged last night.
Yes! Congratulations!
Yeah.
That is awesome.
It's way awesome.
I can't believe that her mom and dad are here live. You're with the people, but that is, thank you for that.
Yeah. I had my suspicions yesterday, and then I told my best friend Candace about it, and I said, I think today is the day he's going to pop the question.
So what, you know, women seem to always have this instinct. And so what is it about it that you guys think that you know?
Well, I guess a big part of it is we've been dating for a while, about 4.5 years. And Christmas, and he said, I have a big Christmas present. So I was thinking, what could it be? And I said, did you get me an iPad? And he goes, no, it's something better than an iPad. So I was joking around with him and I was like, what could be better than an iPad? I don't know. So that kind of gave it away, and just a couple other things, just tiny clues. So,
Mr. and Mrs. Abel, I hope you're tuned in because your daughter is absolutely glowing right now with happiness. So it's always nice to see that. So tell us the story. What happened? How did he propose to you? What went down?
All right. Well, first of all, I told you I had my suspicions, and Candace and I went out to eat at Jade Dragon. And after dinner or after lunch, she said, what's your fortune cookie say? Because I wasn't even looking at it. And I looked down and I went, oh. She goes, no way. What's it say? And I said, and it says, this is a night for love and affection.
Come on.
Yeah. So I
that
kept,
is great.
Kept the fortune cookie. And so he tricked me into thinking that there was a wine and dine at the Avalon. And I went to the Avalon totally thinking we were meeting a couple friends there. And we went up to the second floor, and this lady greeted Adam. She said, you must be Adam, right? And I was like, that's weird. You know, how does she know his name? And so she walked us to this room, and there was one table with a dozen roses on there, and it was candlelit.
Wow.
And I started crying right away, and I didn't think I was going to cry, but I did. But then he said, well, there's no sense in having you wait. You know what's going on. So he got down on his knee and told me that I was the love of his life and asked me to marry him.
That is awesome.
With a pink sapphire.
Congratulations.
So, yeah.
Now, did he do the whole call your dad beforehand deal, or was that not part of the...
Nope, because my dad doesn't know, so
oh, that's right.
He's finding out right now.
I'm not the sharpest tool in the shed. Sorry, Sierra. I'm learning here as we go, but it's great to see the smile on your face, and congratulations.
Thank you.
Mr. and Mrs. Abel, congratulations to you, and you guys can start planning a wedding. So,
yep.
Thanks for coming in. I appreciate it very, very much.
Thank you for having me.
What a great story. See that? There you go. Christmas stories going around. Mom and Dad, good morning.
Good morning.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, honey.
You're like, why do you want me to listen so bad? I just don't understand. Jeez, I'm trying.
Well, I was kind of like, well, geez, just give me a second here. If it happens, it happens. If it doesn't, it doesn't. Deal. Oh, this is great news.
You guys excited?
Oh, of course. Adam's a wonderful man, and we've been waiting for the day to happen.
Well, your daughter is absolutely glowing. Dad, if there's anything you want to share as well, please do, sir.
Oh, yes. We're proud of her. We love Adam, and he's part of the family. He's been for a while, whether they were engaged or not, and we're just glad to hear it.
Well, it's anything you want to say, Sierra?
Oh, I'm just so excited to have my parents on the radio. This is something I wasn't expecting at all this morning. I told Chris Berg my engagement story, and that was about, I don't know, at 10:05, and he goes, well, do you want to go on at 10:30? And I'm like, oh, I should probably tell my parents before I tell everybody, and maybe this would be a great idea. So it was a great surprise. I've had a great engagement, and it's so much fun to tell my parents this way.
And by the way, Mom and Dad, we have this on video for you, so we'll make sure that we get this to Sierra so you guys can hear this conversation and watch. I mean, I hope you can see her face on the screen because she is just absolutely glowing with happiness. Can you see that?
Yes, oh, yeah. I did. It was absolutely wonderful. It might even be a fun thing to throw in on a video on the wedding day.
Your mom's creative. I love that. That is fantastic. Maybe we'll have Adam call in, too. Is Adam working right now or what?
He's cooking Christmas.
He is?
Yeah, he's at home.
Wow, Mom and Dad, you trained her well. She chose him well. Huh? He's at home cooking?
He has, I know.
Hey, I just really thank you for calling in and having some fun with us. What a great experience for audience to share this just once in a lifetime, you know, experience. And I just want to say thank you to all of you.
Thank you.
She's our only daughter, and we love her so much, and we appreciate you giving her this opportunity there, Chris.
She's your only daughter, huh?
Yes.
Yes.
You know,
she's our only child.
She's an only child.
Mm-hmm.
She's an only child.
So am I. And I just have a daughter. She's just over 1 year old. And so, George, I'm curious, and I don't know how old Sierra is, but how do I help my daughter understand she can't leave the house till she's 30? Do you have any coaching for me?
Impossible.
That's what I thought you were going to say. But hopefully, if anybody figures that out, please call and let me know. And I would be very grateful.
All I've got to say is Sierra's been social since the day she could walk and talk. So if she's social, just let her be. She'll be fine in life.
Oh, yeah. My daughter's the same. We take her out now, and she's waving at people and smiling. And we're like, oh, boy.
Yeah, we couldn't take Sierra to a restaurant without her turning around and getting to know everybody who was around her.
She's got a magnetic smile, so I can see why people would be just, you know, magnetized to her. And Mom and Dad, congratulations. Great job. Sierra, congratulations. You know, tell Adam thanks and congrats as well.
Thank you.
Thank you, everybody.
Yep, thank you.
Hey, God bless you guys. Merry Christmas, okay?
God bless
you. What a great way to celebrate Christmas, huh?
Yes, I'm glowing ear to ear right now.
I absolutely love it. So thank you very much for being with us. And it's infectious. I'm all happy right now too. So thanks, Sierra. We've got our potluck coming up here in like 12 minutes. We're going to be able to celebrate with her, and the whole company is going to be celebrating. It's going to be a blast.
Sounds good.
Thanks, you guys. Have a great Christmas, and thanks again, Sierra. Appreciate it a bunch.